Okay, so in like dividend reaction, the product is ATP, NADPH, and oxygen. So the glucose is not been produced yet. So means that we on the half of photosynthesis reaction. So the half is actually light independent reaction. For light independent reaction, it occur in the stroma of chloroplast. And in light independent reaction, it has three stages. The first one is carbon fixation. Second is reduction. And the third one is regeneration of RUBP. RUBP stands for ribulose bisphosphate. Okay, so okay, the carbon dioxide, three molecules of carbon dioxide enter the stroma via stomata. So these three carbon dioxide will fix with three molecules of ribulose bisphosphate to produce three molecules of six intermediate carbon, not shown in this diagram. The reaction is catalyzed by Rubisco, or we can change the Rubisco to RUBP carboxylase. Okay, the three molecule of six carbon intermediate then split into two. So from three molecule, it becomes six molecule of three carbon. So this three carbon molecule is called triphosphoglycerate because phosphate is attached to carbon number 3. This step is carbon fixation. Second phase is reduction. Triphosphoglycerate undergo phosphorylation. Means that the phosphate is added. The phosphate is come from ATP. And this ATP is come from light-dependent reaction, which from cyclic and non-cyclic photophosphorylation. So six molecule of 1,3-bisphosphoglycerate next undergo reduction and dephosphorylation. This 1,3-biphosphoglycerate reduce NADPH oxidized. One molecule of phosphate is being removed, so the product is glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate. Glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate, six molecule of glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate. Now one molecule of glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate is used to synthesize sugar, which means to produce the glucose. And another 5 molecule of glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate may undergo the third phase called regeneration of RUBP. So this 5 molecule of glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate will rearrange and undergo will use 3 molecule of ATP to produce 3 molecule of RUBP. So this is the Calvin cycle. Okay, I repeat. Okay, when you write an essay, okay, start writing with Calvin cycle occur in stroma of chloroplast. It involves three phases, which is carbon fixation, reduction, and regeneration of RUBP. In first phase, which is carbon fixation, three molecule of carbon dioxide fix with three molecule of ribulose bisphosphate to produce three molecule six carbon intermediate. Reaction catalyzed by Rubisco or RUBP carboxylase. Next, three molecule of six carbon intermediate split into two, produce six molecule 3-phosphoglycerate. In second phase, which is reduction, 6 molecules of 3 phosphoglycerate undergo phosphorylation. ATP is come from light-dependent reaction. 3-phosphoglycerate convert to 1,3-bisphosphoglycerate. 6 molecules of 1,3-bisphosphoglycerate undergo reduction and dephosphorylation. And ADPH also come from light-dependent reaction. Now, it convert to glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate. From 6 molecules of glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate, 1 molecule will use to synthesize glucose. Another 5 molecule of glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate undergo third phase, which is regeneration of RUBP. 3 molecule of ATP needed to synthesize 3 molecule of RUBP. So that is Calvin cycle.